They're going to dream big and take that entrepreneurial spirit that has defined Silicon Valley, and we're going to bring that to Washington so our country is strong, so our country helps bring a 21st century that is more peaceful. And they will say that that movement began with young people and old people in Silicon Valley who demanded and wanted something better. I know that movement has begun tonight, and for that, let us celebrate, and that celebration is yours. Thank you.